And not to be outdone, the Chiefs' biggest star on the other side of the ball made sure hundreds of Metro families would have a holiday to remember.
Chiefs safety Tyrann Mathieu had a day for the record books. This morning, Mathieu's fiance delivered a baby girl. Then tonight, Mathieu delivered hundreds of meals for needy Metro families. Every
A packed house for a holiday turkey giveaway at True Faith Outreach Ministries on East 27th Street. And this Thanksgiving, it's thanks in large part to this guy, Chief Safety Tyrann Mathieu. On the football field, he's famous for his takeaways, thrilling interceptions. But when the holidays roll around, this lightning-fast defender is all about giveaways for families in need.
We really just want to help these families out and so they won't have, you know, particular burdens, for the holidays.
Through his foundation, Tyrann's Turkeys is an annual tradition. This year, with help from Harvesters, number 32 handed out 320 turkeys.
I think every time the holidays come around, you always think about really food and then, you know, celebrating family and good times.
After a difficult childhood, Tyrann knows what it means to go without, and he knows this is more than just a good photo op.
The people I've worked with in this community, they need a turkey. Some people just don't go without a meal on Thanksgiving with a turkey. Sometimes they just don't have a bird to sit on their table.
Meeting a chief is a thrill. Not having to worry about a holiday meal lasts a lot longer.
Oh man, I'm very excited. I think this is a fine thing to do in Kansas City to help people out and feed them.
Oh, I'm just elated. This is just something that I do every year for my community, but to have a Chiefs player here, it is blessing our heart. We are truly blessed about this event.
Now, by the way, Tyrann and his fiance welcomed a healthy baby girl into the world this morning. Tyrann joked that he has a vision his new baby daughter will become a tennis star.